Hi there. Let's quickly check into legacy versus modern authentication protocols, and then we will look into the plans of Microsoft to migrate away from the legacy MFA policies to the modern MFA kind of all-in-one policies. This table gives you the details about legacy and modern authentication protocols like SAML, OpenID Connect, WS Federation, Passwordless Authentication, etc. And the table in the picture gives you the different legacy versus modern authentication protocol. You can get the details of modern MFA authentication policies and all the other things which is explained in this video in the description of this video. So check that out to get more details about the pre-migration options and report suspicious activity, etc.